Colossians 1:15, from verse 15, says, "The Son is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn over all creation. For in him all things were created, things in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or powers or rulers or authorities. All things have been created through him and for him. He is before all things, and in him, Jesus, all things hold together. And he is the head of the body, the church. He is the beginning and the firstborn from among the dead, so that in everything he might have the supremacy." Verse 19, "For God was pleased to have all his fullness dwell in Jesus, and through him to reconcile to himself all things, whether things on earth or things in heaven, by making peace through his blood shed on the cross." I asked the Lord this afternoon, I was praying, asking him if he would do all these things tonight as we worship together. And then I suddenly thought, I haven't asked the Lord what he would like. So I said, "Lord, Father, what do you want tonight?" And I believe I just heard these three words: glorify my son. Glorify.